Well, what I learned this weekend about myself.
There's no such thing as a no sale.
That's right. Well done. Be relentless. I've always known I've been a little afraid of my own power. But what connected this weekend was, you know, the visual, auditory. I'm very visual and very auditory, but I don't go to my body and the strength of it. And I have neglected my body. I was a high school swimmer, and I have not done anything since high school. So that's what I learned. I need to get back to doing something physical to experience my body and my power.
Because what it'll do is recover when you change the one, you change the
Right. Yeah.
And I'll tell you one thing that Matt Britton says too. Were you a good swimmer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Once an athlete, that's what he says. Once an athlete, always an athlete. No matter what you do to your body, that athlete is still in there.
Right. And I walk away.
And you walk away from it. So it's integral.
I love to read, I learn, I love all that stuff. I've been in the mental health field for 25 years, personal development, I myself.